No.
Picture of him. This is actually documenting your team, so.
Okay, cool.
Go ahead, stop.
But,
Joel saying that this was made out of?
This is made out of the LEGO Tech Tricks set, which is a higher end model of what they have. Basically, our parts are metal instead of actual LEGO plastics.
Cool. And it's called Rhino?
Rhino.
Awesome.
Good job. Okay, let's go over here.
So we can get a release form on you. What do you think of this?
This is very exciting. This is really cool.
So this is project-based learning.
Project, I know, it's fabulous.
At its heart.
I wonder what the outcomes are.
Yes. What do you think?
It's fun.
Is it fun?
Yes.
Do you want some of the cookies?
Yes.
They're delicious, aren't they?
I do.
You do.
You want to build the robots. You were saying how you want to come to LeTourneau to build the robots.
Yes. Awesome.
Right.
Well, thanks for coming.
Yeah, thanks. Thanks for having us.
So, Sean, are these Sri Lankan Oreos?
Yeah, I just imported this.
Imported them. Awesome. Very good. Cool. Oh, because it'll see the infrared on the crumbs.
Here to compete with the dragon.
Huh?
Here to compete with the dragon.
So what's the name of yours?
Cookie Monster.
Cookie Monster versus Dragon.
Yeah.
Awesome. And what's Teams 12? The Team 12?
Thank you.
So how do you all feel? What made you win?
Great program.
Yes, we had Herbert, the grace of God. I mean, we tried it out earlier and he was stalling out, so thankfully.
Awesome.
We have six light sensors, rather than most of the other teams have one or two, so I think that helps too.
Faster processor?
Yeah, that too, I think so, yes sir.
Than the NXT? Good job.
Thank you.
And then tell us to figure it out.
Yeah, so
that was fun.
So you're just playing?
Yeah, just trying.
Yeah, it's a graphical programming. So you have, like, basically a flowchart of icons all working together so that it follows the logic graph.
What's your robot's name? That's good. So it's gonna win this time?
Yeah, this time. It was a little bit anxious before.
Oh, okay.
Because of the crowd.
So you already fed him, right?
Yeah.
Good. The robots?
Do you like the robots? Yes. Who's your favorite robot? Wally. actually doing a good job of racing.
Awesome. Get a picture. Good job.
Thank you.
What was your winning principle?
We geared it up so that it goes faster.
Yeah. You put in a big, small gear system.
Show me the gears.
Put in big simple. Gear.
Do they taste better since they've been on the floor?
Friends.
Fantastic. Awesome.
Competition always tastes better.
Sweet victory. Sweet. Destination of talent.
Now they're having fun.
Richard was here.
Richard.
Richard.